Hey, yo. MC Snack on the mic. If I get a bad grade on this assignment, I will probably have a 3-hour-long mental breakdown. I've worked so hard on it. Gregory, I know you got me. Or we go, depending on who's grading this.
September 5th, 2020, just around 10:23, some stupid parents were having a stupid baby boy.
No one cared about its sex, but they wanted something complex, but the kid's uncle didn't know that bombs are not a toy.
But guess what comes when you explode a homemade nuke filled with a load of blue chalk and straight gunpowder? Homes burning every hour.
They started a gigantic blaze, evacuations, roads, a maze. Oh great, here we go again, 2019, start the show.
We didn't start the fire, but it was these crazy selfish people's baby. We didn't start the fire, but it was some lightning, now the sky looks frightening.
We need solutions, here's a few, starting with the help from you. Get educated right now, learn ways in which to help and how. Start by spreading word around that backyard burns are not allowed. No one knows what'll happen, don't just stand there golf clapping.
As for the koalas lost 37,000, that's the cost of arsonists getting mad and joining on the fire fat.
Stuff all of the backyard burns, direction of wind turns. Establish laws preventing blazes caused by ignorant jerks.
We didn't start the fire, but it was these crazy selfish people's baby. We didn't start the fire, but it was some lightning, now the sky looks frightening.
Moving on, solution to involves a sort of high class suit. Sanctuaries big and small, new koala babies crawl. We need funding and those equipped to start extinctions contradict. More laws helping make sure that those in the wild are kept safe.
For a while we'll raise a bunch, give them meds and proper lunch. When we have enough and still we'll say goodbye and let them go back into the newly grown habitats that they'll make home. And make sure no Aussies shoot them for a koala skin throw.
We didn't start the fire, but it was these crazy selfish people's baby. We didn't start the fire, but it was some lightning, now the sky is frightening.
Last one, solution three, throw away those plants and trees that easily make fire spread once they're all dried up and dead.
That's also that they don't come back and pay collects for them, and gosh, spread the word far and wide that money comes from bushes dead.
Enforce the laws telling all that fire plants must be gone. If they don't listen, they'll pay a fine to make up for their petty crime.
We didn't start the fire, but it was these crazy selfish people's baby. We didn't start the fire, but it was some lightning, now the sky is frightening.
Still not convinced, well here's the proof that with this we'll be on the route to preventing devastating fires and not make koala death tolls higher.
Solution one is proven fact that laws cause much less of a chance of careless fires being lit and turning miles into fire pits.
Solution two, I'm telling you, with sanctuaries populations grew, bringing back our fuzzy friends in the tens and tens and tens and tens.
Solution three, I'm telling thee, think about the possibilities, nothing for fire to catch and spread so much less.
Start the fire, but it was these crazy selfish people's baby. We didn't start the fire, but it was some lightning, now the sky looks frightening.